morning paper. Maybe we're just not supposed to know. So rehearse that scene again, where she falls down off the ledge, and no one hears us offer to find a trampoline to stop her. And then the curtains close before the story ends. If you want emancipation, you can't sign it. You just gotta step away and let it grow. Like a car running on empty down a dead end road of 20 miles. Maybe it's just best if we don't go. So rehearse that scene again, where she falls down off the ledge, and no one hears us offer to find a trampoline to stop her. And then the curtains close before the story ends. Story.